Whether your repair is simple or complex, you'll be more successful if you break the procedure down into steps, making it more manageable. I'll take you through this part replacement repair one step at a time.
To replace the control knob in your LG washer, pull the knob off the control panel. To install the new control knob, line the knob up with the D-shaft on the control panel and press it on. And your washer should be ready for use.